Got you. Come on. Come on, you little. Ooh. Still a dodge, but I don't have to take this shit from you. I'm done with you. Yeah. Oh, that's so beautiful. Flamethrower. Oh, son of a bitch. An underground mine. Hello. A little bit more than just a knife. What's this highlight switching doing? No. What's this barbed wire thing for? Investigate. Okay, I'm glad I'm out of that room. It's got some Omnicron vibes in there. It's a game from the Dreamcast that you never want to play in your entire life. It's like the most annoying game you could ever play. That's also a David Cage game. Do not play it.
Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
Who am I gonna find?
Wait!
Oh!
What happened?
Double crosser!
Don't!
Hell. Umbrella.
Who is it? Is someone there?
Wesker.
Double crosser? What did he mean by that?
Come on, have something useful. Ah, one last donation from Enrico. Anything else here? Or is it all dead ends? Bring it, frog boy. Tip for tat, yeah? There we go. Yeah, you just die over there. Ooh. Another crank. Why do I have two? Where do you come from? I'll fight both of you. Oh, secret room. Alright, this is getting stupid. Come on. Good. Mutual death is good for both of you. Something else here too. Nope. Come on, don't. Oh, just please stop reading. I mean, please stop narrating. Why do I have two cranks? Strange. Very, very strange. Best win ever. But again, why do I have two cranks? Is one of them supposed to break? Okay, so it just locks me in. So I could use it while I'm indoors. Interesting. Alright, that was the first door. Okay, that's the least convenient place to be playing a typewriter. I mean, in terms of game, yeah, absolutely. But in terms of actual ordinary living, No. Okay, now I know. This one's got hexagonal. Oh. This is the most pointless thing ever. Because it's an absolute jumpable gap. I'm gonna have fun with this anyway. Good. I'm glad it's locked. No one's gonna escape my fire. I'm gonna be blazing. When they see me coming, they can't get out. And just remember, I'm talking about zombies, not, you know, civilians here. Call me Blaze. Like from that movie Dodge. Oh, what is this? It's Boulder. Yeah, it's a. Ooh, son of a bitch. Okay. How the heck did he open the door? It was locked. Ah, don't you just love it when they're excited? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, that wasn't as fun as I hoped it to be, but... yeah, it's not a great weapon. Oh! Yeah, it's not a great weapon because I literally just... spent... what was it I had before? 240? I'm down to 70? Yeah, I literally spent almost all of it. Entirety and only managed to kill one thing. It'd probably be good if I was doing, you know, a blanket cover of fire to like more than one enemy, like I was earlier, stuck in a corner with two of those frog things simultaneously attacking me. Alright, I'm going right into the boss fight. Oh, those barrels? You know what? I'm gonna go get the flamethrower. There's no better way of getting rid of a spider than using a fire. There we go. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Well, that dream was so short-lived. But I can see his back has burnt. That yellow twinkle is telling me is there's a weapon here. I'll just throw the gun in. There we go. You're still alive? Yeah. Oh, this reminds me of a movie with Tom Selleck where he fights gigantic spiders. And the only way to kill them is to actually go underneath the spider and cut his stomach open. Gladly. It's empty and useless. But what's in this room? To see a letter from someone. Thank you. put the magnum thing away. As if they knew that that was going to be a bit of a tough boss fight. That's why they put like a typewriter just before and after. Bug off. Some enemies are just too slow. Oh, what's this? An elevator? Back to the surface world. Okay. Now we reached that part of the map on the courtyard. Let's see what else is down there. I always love to explore. I always find that annoying when the map it comes after you've explored the entire area. I already got one of these anyway, but okay. Interesting. There's another room somewhere here. Okay, I haven't explored into it. Took the wrong one.